What's up, Facebook family and friends? This your boy Flim Jim 101, and I'm doing a weighted vest, sauna suit layer challenge, running for blessings and prayers. Y'all know I normally don't single anybody out, but I will tell y'all this. Man, this run is for Mr. Larry Williams and his family. Mr. Larry Williams and his family. So like I said, man, y'all see this video, y'all make sure y'all send prayers to Mr. Larry Williams. I will tag him and his family in this video. God told me to get up, finish cooking, make sure the family's straight, and make sure you go run and send all the blessings and prayers to Mr. Larry Williams and his family. Y'all, I'll be right back, man. Y'all know it ain't nothing for me to do God's work. God bless you, Mr. Larry, and your family, man. I'll be right back, sir. Come on. Hey, what's up, Facebook, family and friends? Whew. It's your boy Flim Jim 101. And I'm doing the weighted vest, running for blessings and prayer, sauna suit layer challenge. Earlier, man, if y'all notice, man, y'all notice I don't never just really focus on one person. But like I said, man, God sent me the message. That person sent that message to God, and God sent that message to me. I was in the middle of cooking, in the middle of, you know, hanging with my girls before they get ready to go to bed. But this is just something that I had to do, man. Like I say, bro, if y'all get a chance, man, share this post and send all your prayers to Mr. Larry Williams. I will tag him in this post. We'll tag him in this video. But like I said, if y'all watch this video, man, y'all make sure y'all show my man, Mr. Larry Williams, and his family, you know, how glorified we are, and we can make a change, man. The more blessings and prayers they get, the more the message will get to God, and he's gonna heal these people. Mr. Larry Williams, man, I just want to say, man, God told me to tell you and your family everything is great. Because for one, you got a real powerful God that you sent that message to. And he got a real powerful worker, an angel that's down on this earth. Me, myself, and others, but me, myself, doing this work, man. And like I said, I do this for you. I do this for God, man. So I ask everybody else, who do you do it for? Mr. Williams, man, God bless you and your family. God told me he's going to send you some powerful blessings, some powerful prayers. And he's going to make sure he washes over you and your family in his blood. And once again, y'all, like I said, man, this is directed to Mr. Larry Williams. But you know, this run for everybody. But God told me to focus on Mr. Williams tonight. So, Mr. Williams, like I said, man, you just keep on believing, keep on praying, man. You keep God first. And he told me to tell you he got some great things coming your way. Man, I enjoyed doing this run for you, man. I'm honored that you even stepped up to the plate to ask me and comment and say, hey, Ario, man, would you run for me and my family? And like I said, man, you did it perfect. You ain't got to tell me what to run for. You ain't got to post underneath. You ain't got to comment underneath the post what I need to run for. You did it exactly how I asked and how I wanted to be done. So I want to say thank you, man. You a blessing to me to give me the chance to run for you and your family. And hopefully, man, this video, you know, it catches a bunch of others' eyes, and you know, they let me run for their family also. This is what I do. This is God's work. Mr. Williams, appreciate you, man. I know you're going to thank me, and I know you're going to say I'm a blessing, and I appreciate all of that. But, man, I really want to say you are the bigger person in this situation now, because you stepped up to the plate and took the time and wasn't scared and was brave enough to say, hey, Flim Jim, man, would you please run for me and my family? Would you please send prayers our way? And, man, I just want to tell you again, man, I want to thank you, Mr. Larry Williams, and your family for giving me the opportunity to run for you. So, man, I put every breath, every leg, every toe, you name it. Every part of my body into this run, man, for you, man, because it takes a lot for a person, and not only a person, it takes a lot for another man to ask another man for help. And that's what I'm saying, man. Brother, don't ever hesitate for me to run for you, send blessings and prayers. I don't care if you need something, if I can help you out, man, I'm gonna try. And if I can't, I'm quite sure I know somebody who will. Because I got a lot of powerful people behind me. And like I said, man, it starts with you. Man, I appreciate you, man. God told me to tell you, blessings is coming to you and your family. Just keep him first. Keep praying. Keep believing. Don't ever give up belief, man. And I promise you, Mr. Williams, Mr. Larry Williams, and you, your family, and your family, watch these blessings. Watch when God put them hands on you. Watch what he do. Watch the different feeling. You're going to feel the blessings coming in and out your body, in and out your house. Everything that's been upside down, he's about to turn the right side up. Everything that's been going left is about to go right. Everything that's just been problems, he's about to solve. So, like I said, man, it's your boy, Slim Jim 101, doing the weighted vest, running for blessings and prayers. Sign a suit layer challenge. Like I say, man, y'all share this video. Because you could be next. I could be next. I could be the one that's needing the blessings and prayers. You could be the one that needs blessings and prayers. But I'm going to tell you, if you don't ask, nobody's going to know. And God's just going to, you know, he's not going to skip over you. But you can't be afraid to ask for his work. And if you're not going to talk to him, you need to talk to somebody. In Jesus' name, amen. It's your boy, Film Jim 101. I'm out, man.